Relief Maker uses the GPU in your computer, or graphics processing unit, to perform its calculations. The advantage of this is that GPUs are really blazing fast at certain kinds of calculations, and the result is that you get reliefs really quickly. On some computers, it's common for there to be multiple graphics cards. One will be for low performance work, like Microsoft Windows, or opening a web page. And then the other one, which typically uses more power, is reserved for heavy loads like 3D games. Many laptops these days have two graphics cards by default, although not all of them. And usually desktops only have one. If you're unsure whether your computer has one or two cards, it's probably worth trying this out just in case. This tutorial is going to be for a Windows 10 machine, but there's different steps for different versions of Windows. So if you have a different version of Windows, just search Google for set priority GPU Windows 10 or Windows 9 or whatever. Anyway, we're going to be on our desktop. We're going to right click and we're going to go to display settings. We're going to scroll down and we're going to click graphics. This screen will show us a list of all the other stuff that have been automatically added or that we've personally added to customize which card Windows should be using for an application. But what we want to do is go up to Add an App. We want to click Browse, and then we want to find the location of the Relief Maker EXE. Usually, that's going to be in C:\, Program Files, scroll down, Relief Maker, and then reliefmaker.exe right here. We'll select that, we'll click Add, and then we're gonna go to Options, and we're gonna say High Performance. In this case, that'll be using my NVIDIA RTX 4060 instead of the onboard graphics card, and the resulting performance is going to be dramatically faster than had I not done this. We'll click Save, and that's it. All you have to do is run Relief Maker, and you're off to the races.